Beautiful people, we're doing Prop Hunt, but now there is also a new element. We combined Floor's Lava with 100 player Prop Hunt.
Let's get it, baby!
We only get 96 people, whatever, dude.
It's fun.
It's fine. All right, you better hide, baby.
Oh, my, one more.
Let's get him, baby. Oh, look at all these juicy Prop Hunt. Look at all the AFKs. No, get the AFKs. Get him.
Oh, it didn't work. I'm sorry.
Just spam all of them.
All right, I'm gonna go this way.
Dude, I'm finding so many props right now, all trying to find their hiding spots, and they are having a bad time, dude.
I'm about to yeet their entire family, bro.
All right, yeet their family. I'm muting. All right, let's go, baby. Oh, look at this. Look at this. All right, so because we are on basically, okay, room's about to turn to lava. Be careful. Because we are now on this massive killing spree, do not forget to hit that like button if you want to see more prop hunt videos like this. And if you're not already subscribed to the channel, please consider it. We're almost at 10 million subscribers. Oh, and I'm going to kill this chair. Oh, and I'm going to kill this too. Hold on. Oh, yes. Hello, Mr. Mop Bucket. Hello. Okay, this is like, I feel really bad for what I'm doing right now, if I'm going to be completely honest with you guys. The thing is, we can also die as Seekers. We can technically die to one of the rooms turning to lava. So we have to be careful as well. There's definitely not a mop bucket there. Don't even try to fool me, man. Oh my gosh. How many props do you think are in this room? Oh, apparently a lot of props. Oh, look at this little mop bucket. Look at him. Look at his conference table. Oh, hold on. I'm chasing this. I'm chasing. Oh, look at this. We've got a seat and a bear. Oh, gas can. Oh, weapons chair. Oh my God. I want these guys right now. No. You cannot run from me. You cannot run from me, little props. Come here. Oh, Sal just took both of my kills. Wait, careful. This could turn to lava. Okay, it didn't turn to lava. Oh, gas can. Come here, little gas can. Oh my gosh, he's so close. Oh God. My little Among Us character better be so ripped after the amount of miles I've been running. Oh, floor's lava, be careful. Surprisingly, the lava has not hit near me once. Sal, how's it going on your killing spree? We have 20 props remaining, my friend.
Well, as you can see, with 20 props remaining, we're doing quite good.
Ah, yes. Dude, I literally think that the lava might be killing more people than us.
Hey, bro, speak for yourself. I've killed at least 30 people.
Listen, if I could kill you, I would. I'm just going to go and say
if
it, flat out.
If I could kiss you, I would too.
If I could, excuse me?
What? Huh? What?
Prove it. Hey, listen, don't make a bold statement like that and not be able to follow up. Dang it.
I'm gonna stay right here and I'm gonna wait for lava.
Wait, no, come here. Okay, if I could guess where lava's gonna hit, I think it's gonna hit, follow me. It's gonna hit med bay. Stay in the med bay. Kill that bucket. Yeah, I was about to say, yeah. I was like, that's something. Kill, right there. Yeah. Okay, Odie, you just killed somebody on the bed, dude. Like, let them sleep, bro.
Dude, I'm not gonna let them sleep. You know where they're gonna sleep? They're gonna sleep in hell.
All right, let's see. Right. Okay, here you go. Oh,
you're just gonna sacrifice me, bro. I'm not lucky, bro.
I wanna sacrifice you so bad, I'm not gonna lie.
What is your deal with sacrificing people, dude?
Listen, because
I don't want you to finish that sentence.
Sorry. I love when you see a random mop bucket and they're like, I'm so well hidden, and then you ruin their life. I've like not seen lava once this game.
You know? It's just how it is sometimes.
Hello,
you wanna come kill some people with me in navigation?
I'm killing this fake barrel real quick. Sorry, I had to kill this barrel. I'm gonna let one prop stay with me.
Oh, I can't. Hey, bro, I'm gonna need you to walk down a little bit. I can't kill you when you're on the wall.
Listen, I'm gonna find I can.
No, you can't. Come down.
Okay. Yeah, make him your pet. No, make him your pet. Make him your pet. He should be our pet.
Okay, follow
me
around.
He's our pet. Okay, we cannot kill this prop until the very end.
I had to put him down.
What? Bro, you are a terrible person. Nobody's ever gonna trust you again.
It was all a ruse.
Okay, Sal, look at me. Look at me.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Hey, listen, you asked for it. Earlier, you said it. You're like, I want to kiss you. And
I delivered.
I just want lava to strike you down, you know?
I just want God to smite you. Come down, gas bucket. I know there's someone in here. Can you come out?
He's in there. There he is. Wait, he's our pet. Okay, listen here. I need a pet prop. And if you don't let me have one,
the other gas can come out. The other gas can come out.
What?
There you go.
Okay.
He's your pet.
Okay, come here. Gas can, I'm worried about you. I'm worried. Okay, gas can, follow me. Welcome to my show where I have a pet gas can.
I just killed two more people. Now there's three left.
Right, well, I'm keeping this gas can alive. Speaking of red gas cans, there is a 20% sale on red merch using this code at firemerch.com. Just saying.
I'm holding up my hoodie so people
can see it. You can get cool stuff like this and whatever Sal is wearing.
Oh, yes.
Okay, actually, what I'm going to do, gas can, sell out the other props. Wait, I saw one in security. Gas can, come with me. Unless that was you.
It was me. But I think there's someone on this wall. I can't kill them. Though,
gas can,
the
move
come
away
down.
From Sal. Move away from Sal, gas can. Because I'm a little... No.
Hey, gas can.
No, you're scaring my gas can. Stop. Dude, stop. I will freaking end you. Help me sell out a prop. Can you find a prop for me? All right. I'm following this prop. He's going to sell out his fellow proppers. Wait, what are you trying to tell me? Is there somebody at the chair?
Get out of the way, gas can. I got to try to kill it. There's no one there.
Oh my God. Okay, sorry. Lava just hit navigation. So nobody's in navigation then because they would be dead. I'm going to let this little gas can. He's going to find me a kill. Gas can, I need to tell you something right now. If you can't help me find somebody, I will have to kill you. You have to prove your value, okay?
Or I'll kill you.
No.
You want to put down your own pet, bro?
Well, listen, if he doesn't give me value, yes.
No animals give value. They're just cute and fun to hang out
Not
with.
Not technically, no. Okay.
Well, let's talk about Eloise, Preston. What do you think about Eloise?
I don't like her, but that's not my pet. That's my wife's pet.
Does she bring value?
No, she doesn't. She provides no value.
Okay, then why do you still have her?
Because it's my wife's cat. Gaskin, get out of there. You might die.
Ooh. Oh, it's lava.
Nobody was in there, though. All right, gas can. You're not, you know.
You're not doing the best.
Okay, gas can. We need to find a prop. I thought you were a prop, right? Like, I thought props could find props. And that's how this works. He's like, he's trying. He's like, he's going in. Dude, there's nobody in nav, gas can. We've been here. Gas can, you scared?
I'm pretty sure there's somebody in security. We just can't kill them because they're up against the wall. People in security, can you just walk down a little bit? Because there's no way we can get you.
What if it's not somebody?
Well, here's the deal. You never know until you try, and if you don't try, you'll never know. So that's why I'm asking them to come down right now so I can murder you.
Listen, we gotta say this right now. The last four props remaining have done a stellar job.
They have. You mean the last three, because I'm about to kill this gas can.
No. Don't touch him. He's my pet. I love him. Hold on, let me pet you, gas can.
Maybe medbay?
I don't know if this counts as petting. I'm like,
dude, I'm just seeing you run around it, bro.
Wait, there's a body under this?
Yeah, bro. I tried to kill underneath there to see if there's anybody there, but
I don't know if there's
it.
Anybody there. This is interesting. This is tough, bro. I'm going to be honest with you. This is kind of tough. Because the thing is, the props can always move into the hallways to not die to the lava, but then they will expose themselves as naked props. Because we have one of three, right? We have one of three. Anybody in electrical? No. Is this a real barrel? That's a real barrel. Is this a real mop bucket? Watch out, gas can.
Bucket. That's a real one that's always there.
Are you sure?
Cha. There's nobody in here. So, like, remember, like, on our last recording, sometimes you can't kill people if they're, like, up against the wall and stuff
like that?
Yeah,
but that's why we have lava, okay?
Okay, well, fair. Let's see what lava goes next.
Watch the prop go down. Gassy, come here. Your new name is Gassy. Let's go, Gassy.
He's
so gassy. I like him. He's my little special friend. He makes me happy. maybe over here?
Okay.
I think you need to be our eyes in the skies, gas can. Because the thing is, if all three of us, like, separate, right, when a room is going to hit for lava, somebody's going to move out of that room. You know what I'm saying? Like, somebody's going to move out of that room, and when they do, Gassy, you have to tell us where they are. So we're going to split up.
Oh, I found a seat. I just killed a seat.
Yes. Okay.
Hey, I'll say this. You're a good person because you moved from your spot. You're the only person who has any value, and you're very honorable. Thank you, seat. Thank you, seat. You're very good. Okay, yeah, we're for everybody else.
Well, don't worry. We've split up from Gassy, but don't worry. Gassy is loyal. Okay, Gassy will not betray us.
Wait, what better stay as a gas can? Because if it's not a gas can, I'm gonna kill it. So what if I accidentally kill Gassy?
Yeah, no, it's gonna stay as a gas can. I see Gassy's on me. Are you leading me to somebody? No. Okay, he's not trying to lead me to somebody. If he goes up and down, that means yes, and then left to right is no. That's how we communicate. Oh well, if anybody was electrical, they're not anymore.
Dude, I honestly don't know where these other people. There's
I know,
two
both
people
my gassy.
Left.
Don't touch my gassy. Oh my gosh! Well,
you almost just died.
Nobody's in cafeteria. We can confirm that much. Oh, he said yes. Wait, you know where somebody is? He's leading me.
No way. No way.
Wait, like this person on the table? Cause that person's glitched.
Oh! I just died. AOP. AOP,
no,
I'm out.
No! No! Gassy, it's up to us. Okay, wait, what does this mean? Okay, I'm gonna, Gassy, step away. I don't wanna kill you. So are you telling me somebody's this table? No. Okay, nobody's the table. Then what are you trying to tell me? Is it the black, the thing on the table? Okay, don't worry. That's a glitch body. So don't worry. That's not a real person. It's a glitch. So that person's not actually real. Oh, this is bad. Okay, we lost the salamander. I can't believe the lava backfired on us. Oh, watch out, watch out, watch out. Room lava. Okay, where's okay, it didn't strike anywhere near us. So good and bad sign. Wow, these props are difficult to find, dude.
No, you got crickets!
Wait!
We won?
Gassy was the last prop!
Gassy died?
I killed Gassy on accident and we won! Alright, prepare yourselves! We are going to start and we're gonna kill you all! And starting now!
You're all going to die!
Run, little props! Run for your lives! Oh, you have 10 seconds to hide! This is gonna be insane! 3 seconds, baby! Alright, let's go!
Let's go!
Let the killing commence! Oh, these props have chosen not to hide! Oh, you have made a great mistake!
These people have chosen death right there, bro!
look at this! Pop! Oh! Yeah! Okay, so here's what we're gonna do. Divide and conquer! Sal, you go the other way! Divide and conquer! Oh my gosh, Sal! There are so many props coming to you! There's a freaking conference table! I got him! I got him! I got him.
There's lava.
There's so many props running. What is going on, dude? I got him. Look at this bucket. What?
Preston, yes. I just watched 10 people die to the lava. 10 people just died. All of admin just died.
Don't forget, we can also die to the lava, so we need to be as careful as we can.
Dude, I am.
Dude, look at all these props running through cafeteria. Dude, I'm literally eliminating so many props right now. This is amazing. All right, we are now down to 45 props left. What? Oh, dude, you can tell that the lava hit navigation because there's so many dead bodies. Unless you did that, Sal. I don't know if you did that.
No. I just watched everybody die in security to lava.
Oh my gosh. 38 props remaining. What? Dude, we might actually win. So, a little bit of a context. Sal and I played against 100 beautiful people before, and we lost. And this time, we are trying to win. So, we had to add lava into the game. Oh my gosh, speaking of lava, it just hit electrical.
Hey, you know, sometimes people die, sometimes they live.
All right, hello, Mr. Computer. I see you. You're not sneaky.
Hola, me llamo Pescado Crudo.
Okay, Sal, I'm gonna divide and conquer. I'm gonna mute real quick.
Okay.
It doesn't work. The hotkey doesn't work, so never mind. I'm not dividing and conquering.
You're not dividing and conquering. Security. There's people in security.
Dude,
press so them, take their cheeks.
Okay. Listen. I'm trying. There's this gas can that is trolling me in storage, and I'm gonna catch up to him. Oh, come here, little gas can. Come here, little gas can. Come here. God, he's so fast, dude. He's so freaking fast. Oh, I got him. I got him, Sal. He's juking me.
Oh, everybody, electrical. Light, there was lava and electrical, bro.
All right, I'm going. I'm getting some of these guys. Oh, I'm literally chasing props. This is amazing. It's a game of cat and
mouse. Oh, my gosh. I see you.
Oh, my God, Sal. I tried to kill you.
Why would you do such a thing?
Because I just got so. I'm so used to killing crew members. All right, I got the gas cans. Oh, mop bucket. Hello, Mr. Mop Bucket. Prepare to be squished. Come here, little buddy. Come here.
Come here,
oh, look
buddy.
At that chair. That guy was trying to hide in the Dude, there are people trying to hide in bodies.
Oh, 2 seconds. 2 seconds. The room's going to fill with lava.
Oh, which one? Okay, be in a hallway.
I don't know,
be
bro.
In a hallway. Just don't jinx it. Don't jinx it. Okay.
I'm
it didn't get us.
I'm be
it
in
didn't
hallway.
Get us.
We're safe.
Wait, that is not normal.
You're a safe man. What'd you say?
Nothing. Not again, dude. There is this freaking barrel. I got him. Come here, barrel.
Dude, there's only 17 left, man.
How many people?
17, man.
17. Okay, we are killing this, ladies and gentlemen. We might actually be able to pull a victory here. Oh my gosh, this would be absolutely...
Dude, I'd cry
dude,
in happiness.
I'm so angry. This prop is actually juking me. I won't allow this to happen in my Minecraft server. Oh my gosh, dude. The lava
Minecraft.
Just hit one of the biggest rooms. It just hit communications. That's where so many props were hiding in comms when that happened.
Dude, I needed to take out storage because you know like how they can glitch within the gas cans and stuff and you can't kill them?
Dude, how do you know? Oh, you can, okay, now I can see. All right, I am definitely standing in the hallways. I've not been standing in the hallways when lava's been striking and that's been a big red flag. Yo, Sal, I need help, dude. I'm getting trolled by a mop bucket in storage, please. Okay, never mind. He's heading into reactor. Come here, little mop bucket.
Preston, I have something terrible to tell you.
Did you die to lava?
No. Whenever we've recorded this before, sometimes the game will lag midway through, and now I have no idea where you are, even if you're in the same room as me.
No. Don't tell me
we can't
things.
See each other.
Wait, we can't see each other. Are you kidding me? This has got to be. Are you serious?
No, I'm being dead serious. This happened to me and Bree.
No. Dude, I just.
Coming down.
Lava just hit right next to me. That was terrifying. Okay, barrel. Come here, barrel gang. Bro, the barrels are on the move. I repeat, we got barrels on the move. They're in a cafeteria. I'm trying to get one. I got one. One barrel down. There was two more, dude. There's only four props left. Okay, careful. A room's about to fill up. Oh, please kill this guy, Medbay. Please. Dang it. Okay, I'm going to Medbay. Come here, you little prop. Three left. Oh my God, we're actually going to win.
Dude, I'm literally in the exact same path that you're at. I was at cafeteria when you were chasing those things. I couldn't see you. You were so next to me, apparently, but I couldn't see you.
Okay,
you're
man, this is nutty. Careful, careful. Okay. Sal, I need help. I found a rogue mop bucket. He's back.
I can't see you, Preston.
He's going up. He's going up to cafeteria. I repeat, he's going up to cafeteria. Do you see
him? I'm in
him?
Cafeteria.
Oh my God, he juked me. He got away.
I'm dead weight here, Preston.
Lava's filling up in a room. All right, this is actually terrifying. Wait, is there normally a mop bucket in admin room? No! Got him! Yes, two left! Oh, and I found him! Oh my gosh, I don't even care if I died of lava. I don't even care. Go ahead and kill me, lava. It'll be worth it to kill this freaking mop bucket. I can smell you.
I just killed one.
Nice. Wait, if you killed one, oh, please. Is this the last one? This might be the last remaining. I will literally end your life, mop. Yo, Sal, he's so fast.
Yes?
He's so fast. Just mop
Dude,
bucket you've
I can't
ever
even
seen.
See that prop. I can't even see him because the game's glitched.
I can't reach him, man. I literally can't reach him. This is driving me insane. Come here.
I want him.
He's finally got it.
Is that the game?
No, one more. It says one more on my screen. One prop left in the bottom left. I'm really glad I didn't
find him
that way. No, I haven't found him yet. He's going to die.
I'm in Medbay right now.
He's going to die. I mean, eventually, if we're lucky enough, he will die to lava. Unless, dude, I found him. There's a barrel. Okay, Sal, he's going through shields up to navigation. I repeat, he's going up to nav.
Okay, come here, barrel.
We're going to make him suffer a slow death. Come here, little prop.
Barry?
Come here. Yes.
That game?
Dude. We did it.
Very good, Mr. Preston.
We are the best alive.
I'm a prop. Oh, no.
Wait, change your name?
I did, but it's fine. I'm going to be the best prop ever.
All right, Sal, let's see. All right, let's go, baby. Changing things up a bit. Sal is a prop this time. Oh, Sal, I'm going to eliminate you first. I hope you know that.
You're never going to catch me,
Tell me where you're hiding. I promise I won't kill you. Just tell me where you're hiding. Just be honest.
I'm where the lava is.
Just be honest. Dude, if you die to lava at the beginning, I'm going to literally laugh my head off. If you die to lava, that'd be... Are you over here where all these props are? Conveniently in navigation for me to eliminate?
Now I know you're in navigation, so now I know to go to the opposite
There's
side
just
of the map.
Like, it doesn't get old, eliminating props. I don't know why. This is just like so much fun. Like there's just so many computer monitors over and over again and shit. Like the people love gas cans. All right. The people that play in our videos and these prop hunts love gas cans more than anything. Right. Like they just love gas.
I have an idea. Everybody turn into mops. Every single prop turn into mops. Keep me safe from Preston. Turn into mops.
Don't become mop. I'm literally just tearing apart mops. Oh, and then the lava just killed somebody in bottom reactor.
Everybody become mops.
Dude, I'm chasing so many freaking mops, dude.
I love this so much.
Oh, these people tried to blend in and they did a pretty good job.
Oh, mops, yes. Look
these
at
guys
all
tried to do it. Look at this barrel. Barrel, you're so dead. You better run. Barrel.
I'm still alive and I will
stay
alive.
Dude, how are these people not dead at spawn? Thank you. Okay, for some reason, I wasn't able to eliminate them until just now. Come here, Mr. Mop. Come here. Dude, I'm getting trolled by a mop at spawn and I do not appreciate it.
Everybody turn into mops. If you're a gas can, you're wrong.
I love lots of mops. How are you doing? Come to me. Sal, I am going to eat your delicate flesh. I'm waiting. Okay.
Oh, Medbay just died.
Oh, goodbye. I see all of the escapees. I think I found gas can. Is this gassy?
I was the mop that went up. Did you see that mop that went up to the top of cafeteria?
I did. Wait, was it? Oh.
That was me.
Where'd you go, Salamander?
I loved
Who's this weapons chair? Okay, Gassy, be careful, Gassy. If you stand too close to me, like stand at a distance, right? Because if you stand too close. Wait, was that you?
No, I'm not dead.
I just killed. I killed a mop bucket, and it was a purple body, so I thought it was you. Oh, he just killed so many mop buckets.
You killed me. You killed me.
I got you.
No,
why weren't you hiding?
Because obviously I'm just gonna hide. I was gonna be a pro.
Dude,
MLG
you're literally being a doodle banger. Bro, there's just so many. Oh my God, I found the mop bucket army. It's like finding like a rat's nest or like a hornet's nest.
It's a mop nest. It's a mop nest, bro. I'm happy I told them to turn into mops.
Dude, this is a mess, bro. Yo, I need some mops to clean this up, please.
All the ghosts ghosts or mops too, and they're all just following you around. Dude, editors, look at this, bro.
Oh my gosh.
Like, come here, little moppies.
Dude, there's 30 mops following you as ghosts. Oh, thank you for freaking me.
Yes. Oh my gosh, you died.
In the battle against props.
Hey,
the props have won this round, man.
Let's go. Yes, and it's all because I told them to turn into mop.
I just see infinite amounts of mop buckets. I can't be upset.